All right, buckle up. We're gonna take a journey through your entire life with cherries. We're born and we cling to our loving mothers like little monkeys. Linda Chorney, I am a Grammy nominee for Best Americana Album, Emotional Jukebox. The theme of getting old, which I am, I'm 51 years old. I am not gonna hide my age. I'm actually proud of it. I think it was liberating when I turned 50. So when I received the nomination, there was an overwhelming response of, who the rip is Linda Chorney? And I went with it and made my own t-shirts for it. Did I always want to be a rock star? Yes. How hard is it to succeed as an indie artist? I just won the lottery here, so you know what the chances are winning in the lottery. Unless you have that big machine behind you that you get lucky enough to have people put that kind of energy and muscle behind your music, it's extremely difficult. I would say up until November 30th, hard work. After that, I finally got a bit of luck. But if you love music, you have to do it. If you're a real musician, there really is no choice of doing anything else. And then you go to school, maybe get lucky enough to be the teacher's pet. Any show where people are listening and you reach them, that's always a high point. Of course, singing for 250,000 people for Nelson Mandela when he got released from prison, and I got to meet him and shake his hand. The cover of the album has a picture of me with several emotions on it. Let me see if we can find one. Here's the album cover, and I could only fit squishily 10 of them on there, so I had to narrow down all these emotions because women have a ton of emotions. I wrote my own symphony, Mother Nature's Symphony. Based on my nomination, people listened to the music and they voted. It didn't have to do with record sales, obviously, because I have not sold on an international level of hugeness with the machine behind me. That's what made this experience so amazing. I think it gave a lot of people faith and hope in the Grammy system that it really is about listening to the music. When somebody comes up to you after you've performed and you've hit something inside of them with your music, with your lyrics, there's nothing more gratifying than that. And you're taught to believe in God, and life's just a great big bowl of cherries. The Grammys didn't care how old I was. They just cared about the music, which is beautiful. Still young, still young, still young, still young.